This is Zach from Channeltivity, and today I'm going to walk you through our new user interface. As you can see, the login page is pretty straightforward. Once you log in, you'll see the main navigation on the left. The main nav can be collapsed and expanded. This little lock on the corner allows you to set whether you want the navigation open or closed by default. All modules and custom pages appear in the main navigation, and if you want to access any subpages directly, you can expand a section by clicking the caret on the right. Now let's look at the top navigation. Your name and profile picture are here, and clicking will reveal links to update your user profile and company profile, manage your email reminders, request additional user accounts, and also log out. Above that, we have the global search box, which allows you to search everything from one spot. To the right of that is the help link, which works differently depending on who you are. If you're a regular user, it'll just link to the contact box. But if you're an admin, it'll also show you Channeltivity support information. Then you have the messages icon, where any active system messages appear. The last icon links to all the settings and logs. Let's take a quick look at the settings area. All of the settings from all of the modules can be found here, nicely categorized. There are a couple of ways to navigate. You can either scroll, or type to filter settings by keyword, or you can click into the categories on the left. So now, let's take a look at some of the general functionality you'll find throughout Channeltivity, using the deal registration module as an example. All lister pages follow the same format, where you have the filters on the left and the results on the right. You can add filters and remove them. Hitting the Apply Filters button refreshes the results. Any active filters are displayed above the results as well, and can be removed individually. For listers that have bulk operations, checking the boxes reveals any available actions above. The downward arrow on the far right lets you export the current results into Excel or view them in a print-optimized view. Once you click into a record, you'll find the record type displayed next to the record name. In most cases, and depending on your permissions, you might also see the Edit button and an Actions menu. There are a few different layouts throughout Channeltivity, but they all follow this same principle. And that's the quick overview. Make sure to check out the other articles and videos in our support portal.